Thank you, Father.
Begin to pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, of God, Amen. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, we adore you, we cherish you. Thank you for being our daddy, taking care of us. Thank you, Lord, because your great love toward us. You love us because you are a source of love. They never treat us the way we should be treated, or the way we treat you, Lord. But you're always being faithful to us. So from the bottom of my heart, Lord, I thank you for being there always for us, shepherding us, taking care of us. Thank you, Lord, for passing this retreat for us in peace and safety. Help us, Lord, please, to take what we learn and to practice it in our daily life. Help us to remember who we are. Help us to remember our values. Help us to remember how to grow in your ways. Thank you for being in our midst and blessing us, Lord. We ask you, Lord, please to